The Kennedy Center Honors will continue. Only CBS. Welcome back to the Kennedy Center Honors.
To honor Earth, Wind & Fire, a 16-time Grammy-winning, 3-time Academy Award-nominated songwriter, composer, and producer, ladies and gentlemen, David Foster!
Thank you. Hollywood, November 1975, midnight at Tower Records. I was the first in line so that 1 minute after 12, I could buy the album Gratitude by my favorite band, tonight's final honorees, Earth, Wind, and Fire. I could have never imagined that just 3 years later, and about 3 miles away, I'd be at Sunset Sound Studios, pitching them a song I had written with my friends, Jay Graydon and Bill Champlin. My heart pounded out of my chest as I sang very badly, "Oh, and after the love has gone." When I was done, their fearless... I wasn't that bad. Yes, I was. When I was done, their fearless leader, the brilliant Maurice White, said, "We're going to record your song." I was stunned. And I blurted out, "When?" He said, "Tonight." And that night, 24 takes later, my idols had recorded my song, After the Love Has Gone. That's the story of one song. Here's the story of how Maurice White's vision materialized as one of the world's best-selling bands of all time.
Earth, Wind, and Fire began its journey to the top of music's stratosphere nearly 50 years ago.
Do you remember?
Maurice White, an in-demand session musician and producer, created the band in 1970. A time when political upheaval and racial injustice still echoed from the decade before. Born and raised in the Jim Crow South, Maurice moved from Memphis to Chicago as a teenager. Like his stepfather, he studied medicine, but determined music could help him heal humanity. Soon after America made it to the moon, Earth, Wind, and Fire brought us into the cosmos.
You're a shining star, no matter who you are.
He wanted to deliver a message of hope and love and respect and raise the consciousness of the people.
It was a mission to bring music to the masses. Not only would Earth, Wind, and Fire fill arenas, they topped Billboard's pop album and singles charts time and time again, a crossover success that broke barriers and sold more than 90 million records.
Sometimes we stumble into it. And I like that. I like that adventure a lot better.
For a while, to love each other without.
At the height of their fame, Maurice was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. The illness would prevent him from touring.
We had to make a decision. Could we go on without Maurice? Would the audiences accept us without Maurice?
Don't forget now, that hole he had was huge. So we had to like really put it together, which we did.
Maurice died in 2016. His legacy now with the people he handpicked for that mission to uplift humanity through music.
It's a powerful tool to bring people together all around the world, every age, every color, you know. It's magic, you know, that's the magic of music.
To kick off our celebration of your sound, please join me in welcoming the legendary John Legend.
You want my love and you can't deny. You know it's true, but you try to hide it. Yeah, you turn down love like it's really bad. Oh, or you can't give what you never had. Oh, well, bless your soul, you can fool a few. But I know the truth and so.
Yeah. pretend there's nothing there. Girl, I look in your eyes and see you care. Oh, so why not stop trying to run and hide? You won't find out if you never try. Oh, I betcha. Oh, I betcha.
Neo and Jonas Brothers next. The Kennedy Center Honors, sponsored by iBrands. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest illusionist of our time, David Copperfield.
It's true, I got to hang out with the coolest guys in show business. Earth, Wind, and Fire. They were the first group to ever incorporate magic into their live performances, always wanting to top themselves and give the audiences bigger and better thrills. Magic fit right in with the image and mystique of the band, the Egyptian culture and mythology that influenced their costumes and album covers. I'll never forget the reaction when I told them about the illusion I created for them. Maurice, the music god, Maurice was going to be magically crushed by a heavy giant speaker. In unison, they said, "Do it with Radin." As soon as I reassured them he'd be safe, they jumped in with the same enthusiasm they had for making music. Our rehearsals were unforgettable. Philip's perfect voice, Radin sharing his admiration for Jimi Hendrix, and Ralph allowing me to play conga drums in Boogie Wonderland. I was thrilled to be playing with the number one act in the world, and they were thrilled that the horn section was drowning out my singing. I had dreams they'd asked me to join the band, called it Earth, Wind, Fire, and some Jewish kid from New Jersey. Gentlemen, congratulations on your Kennedy Center honor, and it's my pleasure to introduce someone who can do your songs justice. Please welcome Emmy, Grammy, and Tony Award winner, Cynthia Erivo.
Dream. upon a dream. Hey, said life ain't always what it seems. Oh yeah.
What your life can truly be. Shining star for you to see. What your life can truly be. Shining star for you to see. What your life can truly be.
Hold on. It's all right, get up. You ain't got a ball now. Get up, get up. Let's go. Hey.
When you feel down and out, sing a song.
Please welcome Grammy-nominated powerhouse trio and my good friends, Jonas Brothers.
Get on your feet now, let's go. Let's turn this into a party tonight. Come on.
So slowly into hustle, men who need more than they get.
The night days are bad, and to a world who has led too many beds.
The mirror stares you in the face and says, baby, it don't work.
You say you're forever, you don't care, you dance and she goes.
My dreams, your dreams to boom.
Don't miss our all-star musical finale of the Kennedy Center Honors next. The Kennedy Center Honors, sponsored by Aveeno, powered by nature and science. Delta Airlines is proud to be the official airline of the Kennedy Center Honors because Delta is accelerating a more connected world.
It's been a fantastic night of tributes. And there's one more special performance as we say goodnight. So, to Kennedy Center honorees, Linda, Sally, Sesame Street, MTT, Philip, Ralph, and Verdeen, and we can't forget Maurice, we celebrate you with the music of Earth, Wind, and Fire.